That guy there in that Super Bowl, I remember after we did the pregame show, we ran up under the tunnel. We were in the tunnel in Miami. And I was like, he's going to house this thing.
Yeah, you said that.
He's going to house it.
But everyone thought, well, that's impossible because they're not going to kick it to him.
He's going
to
house it. And as he got it and as he cut, when he cut, I saw him find daylight. I ran from up under the tunnel down to the end zone that he was going. I was trying to meet him there. I'm barefooted, running out there on the field, and he housed that thing. And I was in tears because I was so proud of him. This guy, to me, is the greatest returner ever.
So did he meet you at the end of the end zone?
Oh, he met me there. He met me there. It was a great honor, man. You know, especially for a guy that you look up to. Like I said, Deion is pretty much was my role model that I looked up to growing up. And for us to have that relationship, and then for that moment to come, and then the first guy I see, and he's going crazy with one shoe on because you know he got bad feet. So, but, man, it was a great honor, man, to do that and then to have him right by my side.
So has that always been your thing, like returning for touchdowns ever since you were a little kid?
Yeah, I had a nick for it, man. When we played backyard football, you know, we couldn't punt or kick, so we would do throw-offs. And if I had at least 10 of them, I would take about 7 of them back. And it was just two-hand touch. So from that point on, I say, man, this might be my pet peeve, man, in football.